Modern smartphones aren't just for making calls. They're for playing games, music, capturing photos, watching movies, and sending emails too. All these can quickly drain your mobile's battery life. So, here are 5 simple tips to help you save yours. Tip number 1, turn your connections off. At home, you'll probably use Wi-Fi to connect to your home network and get online. Forget to turn it off, and your phone will be constantly searching for a connection, which uses battery. So, make sure you turn off Wi-Fi when you don't need it. Tip number 2, shut down applications. If you swap between web, Twitter, emails, Facebook, games like Draw Something, you'll soon be running multiple applications simultaneously, which consumes quite a lot of battery life. So, shut down your applications that you're not using. If you've got an Android phone running the latest version, Ice Cream Sandwich, you can swipe apps out of the way in the Task Manager to close them. If you're running Gingerbread, you can close apps through your settings. For all you iPhone users out there, simply double tap your home button to view and close open applications. Tip number 3, reduce brightness. The screen is your smartphone's most battery-hungry component. So, turn your brightness down as low as you can comfortably go. Alternatively, just select auto brightness from the menu and the screen will adjust automatically to suit the surroundings. In addition, make sure auto lock is on and the screen will turn off automatically after a predefined period. Tip number 4, syncing. Most modern smartphones include push email. This is where messages are automatically sent to your phone as and when they arrive, and this is a battery sap if ever there was one. To save your juice, just set your smartphone to retrieve email manually, so it only pulls in messages when you decide, or select a longer push interval. Tip number 5, battery saving mode. Android and Windows phones have a battery saving mode, which automatically shuts down applications such as background sync and screen brightness when the battery reaches a certain level. If you're trying to squeeze the last drops of juice out of your phone, make sure you check that battery saver box.